Looking to lead an outstanding series of maths lessons, but worry that you don't have the subject knowledge? Twinkl Teacher Darshna has created a five-part lesson series on Year 6 grids and coordinates. Let's take a look. In Lesson 1, children will learn to identify the first quadrant and explore how to read and plot coordinates. They will plot coordinates to create shapes and find a missing coordinate to form a shape. In Lesson 2, children will develop their understanding of how to draw, locate, and complete a shape on a grid. They will pick their own coordinates to create a shape of their own with given criteria.
Amazing work. Now, so far, I've given you the coordinates for you to plot. This time, I'd like you to choose your own coordinates.
Can you have a go at choosing?
In Lesson 3, they will learn to reflect a shape in four quadrants and understand the meaning of the word congruent. Children will identify difficulties in reflecting shapes in different quadrants. Lesson 4, children will learn to translate shapes across a grid in different directions. Children will identify the difference between translation and reflection.
Now for a challenge. Can you describe how you would translate this shape into the following positions? So from the first to the second quadrant, the first to the third.
In the final lesson, children will learn to rotate shapes on a grid
around vertex A. Write the coordinates down for each vertex.
To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkl Teachers before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkl website and select online lesson videos. Now you can browse our growing collection.
So, what are you waiting for? Head over to Twinkl Teachers to download this Year 6 Maths lesson series. Thanks for watching. Bye! Thank you.